shot at.
Yep. One of you guys want to shoot to the island real quick? Meaning, I heard somebody. Oh.
Yeah, that was my dog. What you need?
No, we're at the port.
I'm getting out of there.
Not entirely sure where the best place to park here is, but. Yeah. I'll get it there.
No way! Is anyone on an island?
Down, but do whatever you want to do.
Yeah, good spot for the boat there. Oh, they got keg skellies. I'm just gonna explode them. They're all in, down in the middle here. Roger. Yeah.
Where's the wave?
Oh yeah, there's one left in the water here. In the water. Yeah. I got pegs upstairs.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
That was like 800 kegs.
We got a brig, coming straight to us, beelining us from the east,
Ugh, I hate brigs.
Yeah, a bit annoying. Yeah, I'd say he wants to fight. Oh. He's turning off. Potentially gonna hide behind an island.
Where is he?
East. Hang on. Yeah, like northeast, easy. He's gone behind that island there.
Okay. That is an outpost he might just be selling. Or might be selling and then coming here, one of the two. So. See it moving.
Fuckers are getting more advanced. Kill them.
I hate this render. I can't tell which freaking way it's going. I think it's coming towards us, but I can't tell.
Are you playing on PC or Xbox?
PC.
No, they are going away from us. Pretty sure. Just keep an eye on them. They keep clearing. I mean, it's not like the Skelly Forts have anything decent. Any way he wants.
Yeah, it's going away.
Alright, we got kegs down here. I got the res. Yeah, I got you, I got you. I got you.
Don't get him.
I died.
I'll get you. Now you got the ashen.
That boy booty down.
Grab a trident too.
Oh.
They're just stronghold kegs. I don't really mind. Damn. Okay.
Damn.
I was trying to get you. Damn.
Oh my god, why does this take so long to dig up? Thank you.
Was good. I said, "Oh, bro, why?"
What's wrong?
I mean, it when it came out, it was fucking horrible, terrible. But it got better.
Maybe you're just horse shit, mom. I took it personal.
So yeah, continue the story. You played Battlefield 42.
And I hit crack pipes on the occasion.
Dang. What's wrong with
you? Wow.
That's all the treasure to dig up, and I don't think there's anything else.
Alrighty.
Almost left that trident.
I don't know, I haven't seen it yet.
No, it hasn't spawned.
What? I get a feeling we're about to have a fight.
Oh yeah?
No. There's a Reaper 5 behind us.
Ooh.
Three.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see them.
You guys.
Left side of fort. I'll give you
the direction. They don't really seem to be moving.
They're west. I mean, we can go. Nah, they're on the move. We can go sell while we wait for an event, I guess. Or we can turn around and fight them. Ooh. Do you want sails down or?
I'm just kind of cruising for the moment until something shows up.
Yeah, no worries.
I was kind of waiting to see if that sloop was going to come try to bite us.
I hope so.
Okay, well, never mind.
I'll put a bolt set.
Well, since we're right here.
Was that the flex or the MC?
I don't know that we even have rolls anymore. Yeah, that's the Reaper.
Yep, headed to Reaper's hideout.
Yo.
Yo.
I've seen all the ones.
Yeah, mate.
Okay, my game tag is linked, so.
Okay.
We gotta wait like 10 minutes for the other dude to drop crew. We had a lever. Or a disconnector or a lever.
No chill, I'm down to it. How long does it take?
About 5-10 minutes.
Okay. I'll be muted, you can say something. What is it now?
The Ashen Chest. We have a key, I just need to know where it is.
I think I used it already to unlock the chest. Yeah, we only got one from that fort we just did, eh?
Yeah.